Pakistan tries to utilize this period to push in their terrorists and to target you know, security forces and vital installations. So this makes it very challenging, but we are on the job and we have made very elaborate you know, security measures to deal with any situation. Our coordination with all agencies involved in the security apparatus.
Yeah.